Yeah. My third.
Run the rack, baby.
Ooh.
And all the way down.
Run.
10 reps, every single weight.
Jeez.
Okay. Aiden, I want you to start off with
10 reps. That's fun. It's painful as hell, but I remember doing that, yeah. Run the rack like that?
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Make it a four-door or what?
Yep.
Hell yeah.
So, it's the two of us.
I need one, man.
Let me know.
I'm tired of filming all the shit.
$35,000 a video? Shit, we'll split 50-50.
Gotta
get the right angle though, dude. I'm very fucking specific. What did Boss Man call you? Oh, Boss Man got me training with the gorilla today. You can,
Hey, you guys ready?
Yep.
Where we go?
Right here.
Sweet.
Okay. Put it at 180.
Two warm sets and then three really big sets. All right. Cool. Hell yeah. Just give me like eight reps here, okay? All right. Come on, guys, hit that shit. Don't get it. Come on, get it. Come on. There you go. There you go. Come on. Everything you got.
It has it.
Come on. Come on. There we go. There we go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Keep going. Come on. Come on. That's it.
Woo! You try to do pull?
I got eight.
All right, good. Okay. Put it at 160. All right, you two. Okay. Now we're gonna go on the floor. We're gonna start with 5 minutes. Okay. On the floor with 20. Yep.
Same prayer,
real quick. He's like, what? Trying to remember all the things. Let's go. Bang it. Come on. Bang it. Bang it. Come on.
There you go.
Grab one of those boxes over there. Come on. There you go. Nice. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. That's it.
Where does it go? Okay. I was trying to figure out which way. Yeah.
Need a hand.
Yep. All right. There you go.
Here? Here.
Oh, I got from this one up there. Yeah. Yeah, you can do that one probably. There we go. There we go.
Fuck was that so short? God, I hate being short. Ma.
It's just so hot in here. So fast.
I just want to be skinny. I didn't know how to do all this shit.
All right, my easiest one, won this one.
Back's fucking wide, god damn.
I just wanna grow wings. That's my goal in life.
You can't grow wings, you're fucking wide load back there.
Nope, that's it.
Need to get you a hoodie.
Slow positive?
Alright. Ooh. That's half, right? Is that half?
140, 160.
Yeah.
140 is that?
A little more than half.
Oh, it's all good. This is 10 pounds over. Oh, yeah, huh? I'm a dumbass.
Hey, I had to use a calculator, okay? Come on. Unamas.
Wow. Oh, shit.
Ready?
Up pull-ups. I feel it. Hey. I'm ready.
Next year, bro, Nashville.
Fuck.
Nice call out. That's all we need.
Fuck yeah.
That's our goal. Our first goal.
First call outs? I'm down with that. Okay. I like that.
Get it with Javonte, Jeremiah. Jeremiah turned pro. Next to the sideboard. That was dope.
Well, we've seen those, especially in here, but I've never used them. I always use like the actual fucking handles.
Oh, we definitely don't need this.
God damn!
It's like for extra
fucking ice
extra
pick.
Weight. It's like, who needs extra weight on this shit? I don't know. These handles?
Yeah, they're forward. Hang on. Okay, you guys have one more take. Hands straight up and down. There you go. Now, pull low. Right there. There you go. Good. Now from here, your lower back. Your head has some color now. Yeah. Careful, bro. You're going to look like a burnt nutsack. You don't want that. There you go. Come on. 29. Two. 5. One time, I was getting something on top of the cabinet, and I fell, hand was hot, and I fell on my nose.
I'm pretty sure
that's You know how? Because you took a hair straightener to your nutsack hair and you straightened
it. You know this already. Shave my balls.
This is gonna be an interesting fucking video to edit later.
And they had the video going. And he started talking to me about some shit. He was like, ah. I was like, leave that in the video. Post that shit.
Dude, Bossman's already on TikTok somewhere.
Right?
One of the chicks that trains with him in here posted a video. Someone was telling us. Yeah, like, Andrew was saving it. He's just training.
He's just in the background somewhere. All
right. But every time, like, even Vegas. You, Jamie, fucking.
What's
up?
Fucking veins are popping like crazy.
Whew.
Did I grab the secondary camera to take a picture?
Mm-hmm.
God damn.
Veins. Veins on veins.
It was like your veins, your fucking back just pops like crazy.
There we go. Come on. Keep it up. Keep it up. Keep it up. There we go. I'm liking it. Cue it on, but get the fuck out of the camera. I was just trying not to get comments on Kyle, because I don't know. I mean, he's standing in front of the camera, it's going, so. Nah, you're good.
It's 8 reps.
Okay.
Not as bad as the gay shit you were saying earlier.
Ha ha ha!
I'm guessing probably like 100 or 85.
Let's go.
You look like an idiot. You look like an idiot. You can't pull that off. Very select people can pull off fucking having their head blasted, okay? He's one of them. You, not so much.
The bull right here.
You look gay. Oh shit, it's like old pizza.
Ouch. Look, there's another 5 pounds.
That's the 5 pounds right there. All that sweat just.
Oh. Oh.
Fuck. Where do you go?
Yeah.
I've been that way, man. I mean, you do it on.
Yeah.
Okay, now let's go 200.
Where?
Hey, ready?
Ariel, come on. Here we go. Three more, come on. Last one. There.
Fuck. Fuck, is it? This shit's heavy. Come on.
Okay. Four. Five.
Come on.
Yeah, come on.
One leg at a
arms.
Look fucking good, dude. Man, this is fucking dope, dude.
Does that mean I get tamales for Thanksgiving?
What?
He says, does that mean I get tamales for Thanksgiving?
Yeah. I'm talking about.
Tamales
are trash. Tamales are trash.
Me? Depends on where you get them, who's making them for you.
All trash, bro. They're not anything special.
I'll bring your mom's tamales, see what you say.
I'm going to tell you that they're all mediocre. Like, they're not a special food. Like, they're not.
Boss man, did you go to Pollo Loco and get their tamales? Is that why?
My mom knows how to make them from scratch. My dad likes them, but he's not like, oh my god, I'm not in. It's like, he's the same way. He's like, hey. He's just jumping with you.
Don't you fucking start, we're not done yet, goddammit.
Finally home and done with my day. Now it's time to edit this vlog. So today was a little different because normally I would train on Mondays with Bossman, but there was a show this weekend, I think on Saturday in San Diego, so things were a little weird this weekend, which I'm not tripping. So today was a little different because I got to train with Jared, which is pretty cool, and some of the other people on the team that were there. So it's pretty cool, but hope you guys enjoy this vlog and stick around for some more. Like I said, I'm trying to post a lot more content. If you guys do not follow me on TikTok, I'll put my link down below because I always forget to do my TikTok or my Instagram. But I got something cool coming for you guys. So one of my favorite things to have on prep is a Pop-Tart. But my all-time favorite that I've found is Legendary Bars. So this is a brown sugar cinnamon. There is strawberry. Those are the two that I have. But they did a giveaway and they sent me a box of chocolate. So I'm going to try these because I haven't tried the chocolate ones. The other one I've tried is the birthday cake. But anyways, on my TikTok I made a video. Basically, I made a promise to Legendary that one, I would share the brand because I absolutely love the product. They're super macro friendly. So for my people tracking their macros, this one is 180 calories, right? But the breakdown is 8 grams of fat, 24 of carbs, and 20 grams of protein. Same thing with the chocolate. Same macros for pretty much all the flavors. So that's pretty cool. So you can fit those in. Normal strawberry Pop-Tart is 74 grams of carbs, like 10 grams of fat and 4 grams of protein. That's how you know I eat them all the time. I have Pop-Tarts when they fit, but if I don't, or like when I was training in the morning, I do a Legendary bar and a protein shake. Usually would set me up for my breakfast. And, these two right here, the strawberry and the cinnamon sugar, you throw those in the microwave for like 10 seconds, 15 seconds, and they are absolutely amazing. I even think it's on the box somewhere. Maybe not. But, anyways, I'm going to be doing a giveaway, like I promised them. One, sharing the brand, and two, I want to up the one box they sent me and give 5 boxes, so that'd be the 5 flavors I believe they have. If they have more, then I'll get more boxes.
So like I said, I'll put my TikTok down below, my Instagram, so you guys can, get notified on all that stuff. And little by little, I'll start, getting some more information out. I'm trying to get boxes in first before I actually do the giveaway. So I will keep you guys updated with that. But that's something coming and something different. So hope you guys enjoy this vlog again, and I will see you on the next one.